Well, here I am again in my worst form, out jogging, but I couldn't help stop and record a short message. It's a little bit hard to see me behind me, but I'm in the Franklin D. Roosevelt Memorial area. And I passed this wall that says, "The only thing we have to fear is fear itself." And I couldn't help but think of our current situation and feel like, you know what, we've got to move past this fear. We've got to be more optimistic. We've got to get our economy going. Huge shout out to my own state of Utah, who is doing it carefully and protecting health, but at the same time, not moving forward with fear. It's always an honor to serve Utah, and never more so than right now.